Oh, aquí.
It's nice to see the plant on this field.
Yeah. Oh boy.
Still going good.
He's in engineering, so I'd rather
catch him. Absolutely.
So I just took a couple of pictures and sent them to him. Tell him to stop by. Nice. School email and stuff like that to show the beginning of the month that he did. So just Pete now, like 6 or something like that? 6 years?
A pretty good draw there. We don't, well, we didn't play Roman yet. We didn't play Judge yet.
Took it, that one goal in the playoff.
And a minute left.
Was it a minute left or overtime?
A minute left. Turn like that. This is a nice field too. And then I got here. It's my fault.
Two things that are going to be in that. People are showing how we drop the pass and
Oh.
Put in. Yeah, there you go. Nice.
Yeah, that's on. We live in Franklin Mill, so it's 40 minutes down the road.
Jumping, that's secure.
Oh, yeah.
To get out of the house with an education.
I know.
That's awesome.
That's right. So, he'll be all right with that.
You're not going to not get a job.
All right. Especially the way they write prescriptions nowadays.
I love just going on the street and just like parking a car. I'll even go to the library, just even the public library, which is right downtown.
Yeah. So the funny part is, Brett played at Upper Makefield, which is
way down there.
Yeah. And we would play futsal at Princeton Day School and those schools back there.
Now, is he still playing basketball too?
Yeah.
Huh?
Yeah. Well,
he was definitely, like, Liam was tall and wide, but Lee was thin too. Yeah. Back to Lee was the same thing. Like, you know, he could pull a double. He always had that out.
No, man. Personally, I'm on the floor, I think I've got the goals.
He gets some really nice games.
Yeah.
And that's a pretty good tailgate football party.
I did.
You know, you're only here for 4 years. So do as much as you can.
Right.
So Liam played rugby and soccer. Colin played lacrosse and soccer. You know, and then there were another activity. So.
For the varsity game. They prepared them.
Yeah.
You just gotta control that middle of those bounces. That's just tough sometimes. I always felt like Brett's club team always played worse. I didn't even challenge for it. Good try, yeah. Unlucky Boyle.
helps out so much more on defense.
Yeah. Settle, settle, trail. Oh, good ball.
Nice. Oh, that was nice.
I'm all the way in the back. And then I see my back.
Trail. I think I would miss those head balls too. I don't know how they do it, they're crazy.
That was my thing. That's what got me a scholarship for college.
Yeah, where'd you go?
First Rutgers, and then small college Spring Garden after that. All right, now you don't have to worry about the strikers trying to head the ball. You would never go up.
Good ball.
Oh. Oh, right to go.
No, across. Oh my God. That's a score. Let it go because it's a score.
Yeah, I'm just hoping that they don't. Because I mean, Prep has a good tendency to come back every once in a while. They don't give up. Not against themselves.
Ready to go, Simbun?